I feel like that thing is gonna come like
No.
No, I don't want
him. I don't want him.
Go ahead.
Let me sleep.
Yeah.
It's so long.
No, go away.
Go away, shut up.
I feel like it's that elf person from Lord of the Rings, that one that's like...
Just... Galadriel.
Yeah, Galadriel. She's into everyone's dream.
I'm on the night.
Alright, you wake up. You wake up from your
look at those
year.
Terrible graphics, Dylan.
Oh my god, so bad.
So terrible.
So terrible. The worst.
The Wii U's better.
Yeah, Wii U's so much better. Oh my god, it's his toes.
His underwear. His nipples. Oh wait, he doesn't have any.
The graphics are too unadvanced for nipples.
Yep. Let's stand up. Let's stand up and look around like
don't,
a stupid
don't
idiot.
Skip it, whatever you do.
Let's look at. Let's just look at this
plus.
Idiot. Look around. That's look at this
idiot
trying to stand
I
up like a
not,
baby.
I'm
a baby.
Him.
I'm a baby. Oh, I can't stand up. Oh, now he learns. Okay, now he's just standing still.
Not confused about where he is or why
yeah.
he's there.
Yeah, not at all. Okay, now just put your iPhone into that.
Yeah, definitely. Go touch that
go,
thing.
Go buy your Apple product over there.
That's Android. That's clearly Android.
That's Android, I'm sorry. Okay. Let's not go that way. Let's go full circle. Alright guys, let's see. There's an orange dot over here that connects to another
stop
orange
it.
Dot.
No.
Let's read what this says over here.
It doesn't say anything. There's no words.
I'm just checking. I like to explore.
Idiot, get out of the chambers. It's like, it's not... It's the first part of the game. There's nothing important in here.
Oh, there's the iPod.
Should we do the intro, or is that just like... a Sheikah sleep?
It will help guide you after
your long slumber. To your long slumber.
You say it like it's epic, but it's really just an iPhone.
Is he not wondering who's talking right now?
Nope. I think he's so clueless, he'll just take anything. Oh, look, it kind of looks like the Switch when you're holding it. That's not marketing.
Not at all.
I'm sorry, we're being really big downers in this Let's Play.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's see what this has in here. Totally not some useless pants. And this isn't... Yeah, I know. It's not like I haven't played this game before. You stupid... Look at this stupid shirt. I'm not wearing that. It's disgusting. Alright, here we go.
Pick up the barrel. This is our weapon.
Pick up the barrel.
This is our... Oh.
Bam.
Nope,
our weapon. You see, I'm strong and you're not. That... I have the power. Okay.
Put the pants on, but leave the shirt off.
No, I think I like my bathing suit a lot better.
No, because he just needs to walk around this cold, harsh climate. No shirt on.
Mm-hmm. Authenticating. It's the second time. Like, remember in the last video, I was just like, nope. Spam A.
Yeah, that's what you do in every gameplay.
Yeah. Luckily, they give you the option to skip. At least they were good enough to do that.
It's really stupid. Don't skip. So if he can't remember anything, why does he know his name? Or how does...
Maybe, no, he doesn't remember his name. Some random person is just calling him Link, and he's like, "What? Why are you calling me Link? I'm not a... Do you think I'm some kind of computer?
How does he know English?
Dylan, stop being, like, a critical Cameron. Stop being a critical Cameron, okay?
Crikey.
Stop being a crikey Cameron. Wow. Magic. magic. It's everywhere you look.
See that mountain in the background?
It's everywhere you look.
That's a mountain.
No matter where you go, miracles everywhere you look.
Did you know that that mountain in the background is a mountain?
It's all around you. You don't even know it. I'm sorry. I'm ruining this magical moment.
Yeah, you
are. What if Link just jumps off the cliff right then?
There's the old man.
There's the stupid old man.
Santa Claus.
Kill him.
Kill the old man.
I'm gonna go murder that man.
Here, take the mushroom, though.
What? What the heck? No, I'm not taking that. That's a terrible
weapon.
Take
a mushroom. There's a mushroom.
There's
there.
A mushroom.
Just take a bunch of mushrooms. Because they could be poisonous, but we don't. There's a mushroom up on the rock. Go back. It's up there.
Fine.
Two mushrooms.
Two mushroom. We're in Minecraft, get it? Because you can collect my... Okay.
Stop.
Okay.
You can't do that. That's illegal.
Then you can't compare this to
Skyrim. All
right.
I won't.
Yeah. That's our rule. If every time you compare it to Skyrim, I get to compare it to Minecraft.
Okay.
Oh. Link looks like the end of an 80s movie, like with the freeze frame. Yeah.
Except the leaves are still blowing. It's like only his. His hair is still going. I guess because his hair is dead.
I mean, you can't really believe that it's beat them out. You can't just go and take it whatever you please. Yeah, well, guess what? I'm going to go take your stick over.
You would have to stop pulling the red.
Oh.
Please help yourself. An apple and a flame and successful tweet. It is...
Just say bye.
It's been by the same other sound of three parts.
Bye.
Wait. Where are you rushing off to?
We just have to be like the most impolite person.
Yeah.
Right.
I hate this old man, by the way.
He's
this old man.
So annoying.
Screw him.
Right.
Screw him and his, like, shaving cream beard.
Yeah.
I hope you'll permit
bye.
Me. Bye.
Well, do as you like, then.
Okay.
Actually, wait.
I'm taking your torch.
He might have just told us how to get...
Hey, stop. As a weapon. Stop talking. I have to go places, you know. Okay.
Hold on. Wait. Talk to him. He said.
Oh, what?
He said that he knew how to get chili on chili, which we need. I think he may have that shirt for us.
I already know.
I know. But well, then
he's not going to just give it to us. This old man doesn't just give things to you. You have to run around giving him his orbs.
Yeah.
Give the old man his orbs.
Yeah.
Before he gives you.
Oh wait,
anything.
there was a sword on top of a rock in the lake. Remember?
No, it's right here.
No,
it's right here.
No, it's not.
I told you, Dylan,
it's
that it was right here.
There.
Shut up.
Down there. Look over. It's...
I know where it is, Dylan.
Do you? There.
No,
it is.
I don't. I'm just kidding.
This is a King Arthur reference. If you guys don't know.
Yeah, nobody knew
I,
that.
I'm
this
just
is...
saying. Come on.
Wow, that was hard. It's not even the Master Sword. This game is stingy.
Mm-hmm. Go get that axe. Where did you find the axe?
What axe?
You know that one?
Oh, that's by the old man's house.
Huh.
It only does like 3 damage, though.
I know, but it's still an axe.
Yeah.
It's...
Okay, what do we do now?
Well,
oh, yeah, we meet him on the tower. What? Shut up. I don't care. It's not a Sheikah Slate, it's an iPod.
No, it's an Android iPhone.
Whoa.
Over there.
Follow the Sheikah Slate. Okay.
No.
New objective. Okay, wait. Yeah, we're heading in the right direction.
I wish they had a mini map down in the corner, you know?
Yeah. That would be helpful if you're on a mission like this.
Here, go get some spicy spices. Oh, there's a bad guy over there. Just kill him.
He's sniffing. I don't need that animation. Okay, good. It got rid of it. I'm gonna kill you with a torch. That's what you get for doing nothing. Yeah, and I stole your sword as
horn.
Well.
Take the horn.
What horn?
The horn's simply there. Those are useful.
Actually, you know what? These are useless, Dylan. Those are useless. However, you can, like, trade them for stuff. That's why they're useful. They're like currency.
Oh. No, don't hit things. You break it. Stop it. What are you doing?
Shut up. I do what I please. I throw the bucket.
Barrel.
It's a bucket.
It's clearly a barrel.
I'm sorry I failed you. Okay, let's go over here. Boopity, boopity.
So this game was mainly meant for exploring. It's like nothing else, just exploring. So
Miyazaki would be proud.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, hit the explosive.
Okay, run away now. Goodbye.
Ooh, take that steak.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
Just go over here.
Take the steak. Yep. Take the steak.
Doop. There we go. See ya. That's all I needed.
Poor people.
What are they doing? What are they doing?
I don't know.
Did you see what that guy just did? That was sick, bro.
Let's just ignore them. Okay, we're heading in the right direction.
Yeah, it's right there. It's that thing, that sword type thing.
The gauntlet.
May or may not be a tower. Spoilers.
Sorry. Sorry, people who have never seen a playthrough of this.
Ever. And they're coming to us for the first one. I feel bad for those people.
Just go watch, like, Blitzwinger or
something. No, shh. We want all of the people we can get, alright?
Okay. Yep. You don't know what to do with it? Just take your iPhone.
Fits in there.
Just put your
iPhone. Start charging your iPhone.
Start charging your iPhone. Low battery. It's a low battery iPhone.
Please watch for falling rocks.
Right, you have to watch for falling rocks now.
I have to watch for falling locks.
Bonk.
He's dead.
He's dead. That's the end of the playthrough. Thanks for watching. I'm just kidding. What if you kill it?
I'm sorry, people of the world.
I know, people just stop watching. Stop it.
I'm sorry, Dylan. I failed you once again. And then a giant portal appears in the sky, and everything
just blackens, and then a bunch of monsters come down and kill you.
Oh, he's not dead, dang it. Can't I play as the old man? The old man...
So much cooler.
Yeah.
Also, he already has the hang
glider. He already has the hang glider. Ew. That's gross.
Alright, so now we get our little tiny map.
I guarantee, the first time I played this, going through all the dungeons and getting all, like, the power-ups and crap was a lot, like, that was terrible. Absolutely terrible. I was just, like, fooling around the whole time, like, oh, I destroy all the monsters. They're playing backwards music. That's a cliche. I wonder what that music sounds like backwards. It's na 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 na. That's what it is. See him. You have to go over there, really? Shut up. I'll do what I please. In fact, I want to go back into bed, please. Can I just go back into bed?
No, don't just jump off the edge like we did last time.
Yeah.
Okay, that was bad idea.
Okay. Wait. Oh, there it is, there it is. Stupid.
Me too.
I live. You're just like, what the hell is that?
Bye-bye, I understand that's quite an enigma here.
Alright, let's not do the voices.
Yeah, that's like the most annoying voice I've ever done. The tower and others just did it. Just
I'll read. Okay. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another.
Okay.
It's almost as though dot 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 along.
Nope. You need not conceal the truth from me. Truth be told, I saw the whole thing unfold from afar. Although I could not hear anything, I did see you react as if you heard something coming from the direction of the castle.
I would have just ran. I mean, if I was Link.
Yeah, if I was Link, I would be like, crap! Scary old man! Hit the nail on the head, did I?
No.
Shut up, old man! You got it wrong, okay? I want... No.
Yeah.
I see. Well, that is unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that
atrocity enshrouding the castle.
Okay. atrocity. Oh no! You done dropped the controller.
That is Calamity Ganon.
Calamity Ganon. It's not just regular Ganon anymore. It's Calamity Ganon. 100 years ago. That vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin.
It appeared suddenly and destroyed everything in its path. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it festers, building its strength for the moment it will unleash its
Uncle
blight.
Fester. There it, Uncle Fester.
No! Upon the land once again.
Okay, we're done with that.
Yeah.
Okay. It would appear that the moment fast approaching. How about we just do what he's actually saying? Why don't he actually... No. I'm just not going to talk to you. You need not say words, your eyes reveal the...
Darn it, how does he always know?
How does he know everything? Like, I tell him
he's
nothing.
He's Santa Claus.
Why would you...
He sees all.
Why would you
he
even...
He sees you when you're sleeping.
Yeah,
he sees you when you're not sleeping.
He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or not, so we go for cricket's sake. Okay.
Jingle bells.
But like, if he knew what... I was thinking anyways, why'd he ask the question?
Because it was rhetorical and he was being polite.
Okay. It's so quiet.
We're surrounded... Here on this isolated plateau, we're surrounded by steep cliffs, surrounded on all sides.
So stupid.
No way down. That's convenient, is it? I wonder who made this without any ladders of getting down.
How come I can't just crawl down? I could easily crawl down.
Ooh. Hand it over. No, paralytic.
Hand it over.
Ho ho.
Certainly.
Why
not? But there is no such thing as a free item in this world. You know. Actually, there is. I got this club for free.
Yeah, I took it right from someone's face.
Let's see now. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby?
The Isolated Plateau, main quest.
Yeah, I know, thank you, game. Come on, let me show you some... Let me show you something.
Oh yeah, we were at low health, I forgot.
Okay, need some food.
No wrong thing.
I'm sorry.
Better be sorry.
That's my favorite sound effect.
I think the game rewards you for being polite to the old man, though. Like, it tells you how to stay out in the cold. Talk.
You see that structure over there? You're punching me in the face.
The one is shining with the strange light? No, not really.
Not really. You're kind of blocking the way.
He ain't glowing at the exact moment. This tower rose up from the ground.
I don't care.
It's convenient, isn't it?
Yeah. I wonder what I have to do. It's not like I have to go into them or anything.
I would think such a place might have some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Probably not.
Treasure for the paraglider. A fair exchange, I believe. No, it's not.
Go away.
It's very painful to go in there. You know I can die in there, right? I could die at any point.
You take all the fish.
I reel bass. Yes.
Take all the basses.
And dumb basses. The Hyrule dumbasses. Ooh. Ooh.
There's a chest up there.
Yeah, but there's also...
He thinks... Nope, there's no one here.
There's no one here.
Oh, no. He sees us.
Come at me, bro. Yo, bro. Come on, man. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Boom. Ow. Dang it. Okay. Why does it always go to this? Hey. I need to eat. Do I have any food?
Give me your basses.
God, yeah!
Buck up, buck.
I know. Oh, actually, I can't fault it, because it's like a new game. Ooh, yay, arrows. Where is it?
No, it's on the barrel.
Where did it go?
There?
It should be right here, but it's not. It should be right
seriously.
Here!
Seriously.
Really?
Give it.
What the heck is going on? It's just going...
I know I see one here.
Over there? Nope. Okay.
Here, I saw something else. Ow.
Whatever, it doesn't matter. I think he's throwing stones. No, eat something. Eat the fish.
Yeah, how do you...
Eat the fish!
How do you get into...
Eat the fish! Dylan. Eat. The fish! Cock it, yeah!
Cock it, yeah!
Use the bow. We've only got two arrows.
No, I don't. There's no one here. We killed everyone else.
Really? Okay, no, don't go over there. Tree! Go!
See what we get. Traveler sword, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah. Okay.
Just puts it in his pocket, his swimsuit pocket.
Yeah. I don't have any pockets. Where
you
are you putting that?
You should probably put your pants on, because it gives you armor.
I don't care about armor. I don't care about fashion. This, right here. Show off his pecs. Alright? Show how muscly I am. You can't choose your name like in other games. That pisses me off. Yeah, like in the even in the original Zelda, you could. You can name yourself Poopy Head. You know? Poop Face Mother Trucker. Just hop around everywhere. It's like the Gmod jump.
No? I know. Finally, Link can jump. But, like, here, go get those leaves. They're fog leaves. See?
Whoa.
Yeah. You're welcome. Once you get the magnet thing, you can go ahead and get a chest that's in the lake. So that's the tutorial. It's pretty cool.
Alright.
Early level people. Omen Owl. Also, once you complete these shrines, they give you full health, so. Be cute.
Let's just do this one.
There is a thing that can kill you.
What?
It's
that's not interesting.
Spider robot thing.
No, no. Not in this one.
Yeah, yeah. I did this shrine.
Oh. Can you kill it?
Yeah. No, it's invisible.
No, but like in this early game.
Oh yeah. No, we found this early in the game. Although, I had a shirt on. That might be useful.
I refuse to put pants on. Oh. No, I don't want to listen to, like, whoa. Okay, I know how to do this.
You have to go get the thing.
Oh, right, yeah. Forgot. I've done this before. Ew. It's gross every time.
What if that gets on Link? Probably die, you know?
Yeah, it's like radiation.
It's on my skin! It's burning my skin!
No? I know. Okay. Yep, that's the only one I have. Alright. Activate. Plop that over here. Yeah. Put it right there.
Perfect.
No, we're not swimming in the water.
Too good for that.
Takes too long.
I wonder how you do this one.
Okay, just gracefully. Gracefully do that. Don't walk into a wall, Link.
There it is.
That was easy.
You kill it?
Yeah.
Doesn't it sound like it's dead?
It's dead.
Just in case we want to get across again.
Dang it! Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Nope. Not going in there.
Hell. That sounded like some boss fight music.
Yeah. Okay. Let's open up the door. And then close it. No, I'm just kidding. No, don't close the door. Oh, what's over here? I'm just kidding. I hate when Let's Players do that.
Let's go check this corner. Is that something? No, that's just dust.
No, that's just a random corner.
It's just a corner that producers put in because they needed a corner there to make it a room.
I don't care. I'm not going to listen to you, Gollum.
Yeah, they basically just tell you that you Hyrule. Okay. And
nope.
Got it. And then they disappear.
And then they... What are those golem things, though? How do you...
It's sort of annoying, because, like, the old man is the only person you can talk to. I like to be social in these kinds of games. I don't know, like in
Sky. Now, there are other people later on.
Yeah.
You're just, the only... The, you're just stuck on a plateau.
I know, but, like, in Skyrim, like...
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
Wow. This let's go punch that tree over there. Let's go punch that tree over there. How about that, Dylan? How about, like, we go get some wood?
Okay.
Very good. Very good, please. I don't care about what you have to say, old man. Paragon here, please.
I've got to finish speaking.
Can I say Paragon, please? This was in the deal. Well, okay, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that it won't be a problem for you young go-getters like you.
No, I didn't.
No?
No.
It's not going to be a problem for you. Fighting monsters. For me, for my own enjoyment. Come on, just go get some random orbs for me. Are you joking? I am afraid not, but do not worry. I have another a little trick to share with.
Little kid in a bathing suit, like, just, like, yelling at this old man.
Are you joking? Are you joking with wearing a bathing suit? It's... Really? Ah, 64 degrees out. That's moderate.
That in a bathing suit.
That... Or so I've heard, quite some time ago. Don, I think we should, like, separate it into another part.
Right. Of course.
Alright, see you guys.
Well,
see you
no, we have to do a proper outro. We didn't do our intro yet.
Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta show you something really funny. Hmm? Okay, let's just go over here. Okay, now we go like this. I don't know why. I just find that so funny.
Alright, no, jump off the cliff. Save it and jump off the cliff. Patent it. Just...
Okay. It's, okay, this isn't, that fun. So let's just... This game is terrible. So all that I can think of to do is just... Goodbye.